First, make a space that is 19 times 10 blocks wide and fill it in with white concrete. Add a wall on one corner, which is 2 blocks tall. After that, build countertops. Then start making the cooking area. Remove 2 blocks and add 2 blocks, then fill the space needed. Place 2 campfire under the blocks and cover it with oak trapdoor. Put rails above the block and put minecart above it, then remove the unnecessary blocks and finalize it. Fill the walls again with two blocks and start working on the cabinets. Add picture frames below the cabinet to build an oven. Next is the fridge. Put a gray block, which is 3 blocks tall, then put an iron bar and finalize it with black banner. Add item frame on the countertops, then start making the table. Form a rectangular shaped table near the cooking area, then remove the middle blocks and add water to it. Add lever and item frames, then go back to the fridge and add the barrel to it. Add some more walls. Now we will do the chairs and table. Place 3 slabs in each cardinal directions, then place a table between them. Put some trapdoor on the chairs and put some item frames on the table. You may now put whatever food you might like on the plates. The last step is to finalize it with putting pressure plate below the item frames for it to look like an actual plate.